No, you move a little bit this way. Okay, good job. Lagi karena kita mau unboxing kado Natal. Sekarang ini di sini tanggal 24 Desember guys. Jadi di sini ini sekarang lagi Christmas Eve dan aku sama Ricky mau buka kado Natal buat masing-masing. Jadi aku mau buka kadonya dia yang buat aku dan dia mau buka kadonya dia yang dari aku kita. Oke? Jadi karena aku tahu kalau video ini bakal tayang setelah Natal, aku mau sekalian kasih kalian footage video dari vlog aku yang aku ambil tanggal 25 Desember di rumah keluarganya dia. Jadi kita lihat dulu yuk footage-nya kayak apa. Gimana serunya? Kita lihat dulu. Ntar kita balik lagi ke sini. Oke? Okay? Nah itu tadi tuh serunya Natal di rumah keluarganya si Ricky. Dan sekarang kita langsung aja ke unboxing karena aku gak sabar pengen tahu Ricky kasih kado apa ya buat aku. Ya udah langsung aja ya. So how many gifts did you get me? I need you to be loud, okay? Not mumble. Let's start with you first, because I got him like 8 presents maybe? 8. Can you imagine that? I got him 8 presents.
Okay.
No, not this one. I'll let this one first. To Ricky from Puri. So you wanna guess first what this is?
I know it's in plastic packaging that folds up.
What is it?
I don't know. It's an orange box. Oh. Tablet.
It's a tablet.
I can play games.
It's a tablet so that he can play games. He's crazy about games, guys. He plays Clash of Clans like crazy.
COJ.
He plays COJ. So if you guys play COJ, what's your username?
Chicken Little.
Chicken Little. That's that's his username on COJ. Chicken Little. So find him and destroy his village. Destroy him. Next.
All right. Let me see. Clothes of some sort. Moment of truth.
Moment of truth, people.
Ah, fancy shirt.
Fancy. It's a sweater.
Oh, it's a sweater?
Yeah.
Okay.
Next, the third present.
This one's a wallet.
He already knows that it's a wallet. It is a wallet.
See if this one can fit all my money.
He got too much money that he can't fit in anymore in his old wallet. So this is a Perry Ellis wallet.
Perry Ellis?
I don't know who Perry Ellis is, but it says Perry Ellis. There's the price right there.
What's the price?
$35.
$35.
$35. Because he's so cheap, he won't let me get like expensive stuff.
Oh yeah.
But it was on sale, so this is not like 35, so it was on sale. My turn! Da, 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 da. You just wrap it like willy-nilly, look! Look how he wrapped this!
Hey, it's wrapped!
There's no art in it, it's just like...
What are you talking about?
Done.
It's pure art.
Let me guess first. I think this is a clothes. A blouse or a sweater. Barusan kameranya mati, jadi isi kadonya tadi adalah ini. Slippers! He knows I love slippers. Thank you, sayang. He doesn't care that I'm so happy that he got me slippers. Next! Your turn. Yep, this one.
I have no idea what this is.
So this is an accessory set, a wine bottle accessory set. Jadi ini dalamnya ada corkscrew, ada pembuka botol, terus ada tutup botol wine. Kalau abis minum wine kan biasanya masih sisa tuh, terus dimasukin kulkas. Itu supaya rasa wine-nya tetap enak, itu ditutup pakai ini. Terus what's this?
I have no idea.
He doesn't know what that is.
You put it over the bottle, makes it look cool. I don't know.
Oh, okay. Jadi ini buat nuang wine. I don't know. Or I'm not a wine expert, so... Okay, next! Alright, open it.
What underwear? Oh. Biking shorts. These are biking shorts.
And biking underwear.
Biking underwear.
So these are biking shorts.
Extra large.
No, it's medium.
XL.
Why did I get XL? Oh, I might have chosen the wrong size. But I thought... No, I thought I got medium. But Ricky itu suka naik sepeda, jadi makanya aku beliin celana buat naik sepeda. Okay, my turn. He got me a small box. Usually small is big. Usually. Oh, it's a jewelry box. Let's see what's in it. Ooh, ankle bracelet. There are hearts, so... It's very cute. It's an ankle bracelet with hearts on it. Let me put it on. Please ignore my sock. Very cute. I got ankle bracelet on Christmas Day. Yeah, open this one. It's a jacket. Now try this on. Too big or is it too small? Okay. So it's my turn. This is mine. Sit down. Ah. It's a purse. It's a Tory Burch purse. I like it, Sam.
You like it?
Last one for you. It's sunglasses.
Raider sunglasses.
Raider sunglasses. And these are like $10. These are $10 sunglasses. But they look nice on him. You look like the Matrix, Neo.
Thank you, dear.
You're welcome. Which one is your favorite?
I don't know. They're all my favorite, dear.
So my favorite is it's probably the ankle bracelet. I think it looks cute. And I think I'm gonna end up changing this with a different style because this is nice, but I don't really dig the style. So, but thank you for your effort here. Okay, that's all for today's video. Semoga kalian suka. Jangan lupa like videonya kalau kalian suka. Kalau nggak suka, ya nggak apa-apa. Tetap aja like, ya kan? Pahala, dapat pahala. Jangan lupa nonton video-video aku yang lain juga. Jangan lupa subscribe kalau kalian suka sama aku, kalau kalian suka sama Ricky, kalau kalian suka sama kita berdua. Jangan lupa subscribe. And also follow me on Instagram if you want to see more of me and more of him. It's at prettypuri17. Dan sampai ketemu lagi ya di video selanjutnya. Makasih udah nonton. Bye. Say bye sayang.
Bye sayang. Bye.
Okay, good. Ciao. It's still recording.
Yeah, why don't you fart again? Huh?